Hey, welcome everybody to possibly the finale already. Wow, this game isn't very long. A Star Fox 64 blind. In the last episode, we took down the shield generator thingy, and now we're going to get Andrax. I know that's not how his name is pronounced. I just thought it was funny. Shut up.
These guys just keep coming.
Jesus, these guys are relentless. Do I just have Falco?
Don't go dying on me.
Oh god, yeah. And I could have used that gold ring too. Son of a bitch!
You'll be sorry, punk!
Oh, okay, I got Slippy too. Yay. Son of a bitch. Wait!
I'll take the left.
Alright, well then I'll take the right. Do any of you drop health? Jesus, could somebody drop?
These guys don't quit.
Health, maybe?
I'll take the left.
Damn it.
No!
Well, that was bullshit. Oh boy!
Don't relax. We're not done yet.
I forgot I had bombs for a second there.
Time to show the monkey.
I just accidentally hit the fucking B button and then just boom, explosion. I'm like, oh! Right, I have those.
These guys just keep coming. Don't go dying on me!
Yes! I probably won't this time. Extended energy bar, go! It helps that I have the bombs now.
You'll be sorry, punk!
So are these ships all just manned by robots, or am I killing hundreds and hundreds of people? Yeah, I bet you'll take the left where all the fucking item drops are, you asshole. Fuck you, I'm gonna take the left. Shit. Really? Oh, yes. Yes! Supplies! I need that! Yes! Whoa! What the fuck view was that? I don't want to do that again. Ever.
Here they come!
Here they... What? They weren't coming already?
Einstein, I'm on your side!
Whoa! Okay. I need that gold ring. Not worth it. Sorry if you guys hear the button.
Hey Einstein.
You can never hit.
Oh, Andrax is a monkey too. What a fucking shocker. Come on and fight me, monkey man.
What is that?
It's a monkey temple.
That temple gives me the creep.
That temple is gonna be awesome, I can tell. Awesome. Awesome to the max. Shit, I've got a wing that's out. This ain't good.
What's going on?
It's Monkey Guy! Don't you remember Monkey Guy? He's the most famous of the Star Fox characters. Just the famous man, the Monkey Guy. Don't get too close, Fox. I don't even care. Whoa!
Data analysis complete. Here it comes.
Really? That was slow, Slip. What the hell, man? You slow researcher. Oh, shit. You're like that underachiever at school who leaves all... who's pretty smart, but still leaves all his projects to the last minute. Like, I needed this boss's info an hour ago. Here you go, sir. Oh, he's already dead. Oh, really? Well then. Oh shit, wing repair. I could really use that. Yeah! Now my wings are healed. Yes!
Boss, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just trying to shoot the monkey man. Yeah. Come on. Yeah! Oh shit. Okay, that was the top of the screen. I'm done. Oh! Come on.
Pull together!
I need to get closer. This is bullshit. My aim can't exactly be the best when I'm like all the way back here. And he's like all the way up there. Fuck! Piece of shit, monkey.
Let's clean up this mess.
God damn, man. Slow the fuck down. Holy hell, this is pretty sweet, I'm not gonna lie. Uh-oh. Whoa, 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 whoa! It's a miracle I survived that. Oh, well. Well, you can't survive them all. Haha. Ooh, health. That would be really good right now. Yay! I got his other shoulder. Fuck! Ah! Well, that wasn't good. And I'm dead.
No!
I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, what? Oh, you've gotta be kidding me, right? Oh, okay, I'm just outside the monkey temple. That's totally fine. I thought I was starting all over. I would have been like, fuck you, game. Hey, Slippy, how about giving me his info like not an hour into me fighting him? That'd be awesome.
What's going on? He's running away.
Is that Andross in the monkey?
Don't get too close, Fox.
Well, I'm already doing better.
Here it comes.
Which is good. See, like, his bar is already, like, half down. Gotta wait till I get closer to throw my third bomb, though. You know, for a space shooter, this game is pretty damn good. I can understand. Ah, what the fuck, Star Fox? I did not instruct you to do that with my controller. I can see why people say that this is the best game in the series. Because it is pretty damn good, and it's good for like a nice short game, you know? Because like, this is like what? I think it like takes like, somebody said like 2 hours to beat this game. It's almost like this could have been like in an arcade for like tokens and shit. Oh my god, really?
Pull together.
Really? Really?
Are you okay?
No. Do you see me?
No.
That wasn't good. Okay. This is your last life. If you lose here, you have to play the game all over again.
What is that?
I swear to God, if I lose here, I'm not playing this game all over again. At least not today. Because, hell no. I'm not doing this all over again. That's the only thing I don't like about this game. It's designed like an arcade game, even though it's not a fucking arcade game. Like, oh, if you die and you lose your lives, you have to start the game all over. How is that fair? Why can't I have a safe place? It's really greedy to expect me to beat the game all in one go. Even if it is 2 hours. Some people don't always have 2 hours. Son of a bitch! I pressed the B button by mistake and wasted one of my bombs. Damn it. Whoa! Oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah. Prepare my wings, please.
Mom, are you okay?
Yeah, and I think I got this by the ass. Take that, you monkey shit! Woohoo! Dead motherfucker! That was awesome! Did I beat the game?
I'll go it alone from here.
Oh, no. Yeah, I assumed that was not Andrax. There's no way that that was Andrax. They wouldn't build up to this evil asshole.
I've been waiting for you, Star Fox.
I'm sure you have been, Anthrax.
You know that I control the galaxy.
You know that I am a star guy. Is this gonna have all three gold rings in here? That would be so great.
Come against me.
Yeah, increase my health, repair my wings. Repair my shields, too. Could you give me an extra life? That'd be awesome, because I don't really have room for failure right now.
Die just like your father.
Oh, dude, don't bring up my daddy. Don't bring up my daddy, homie. Don't be a dick like that. Oh, oh, your face is ugly. Ew. Whoa! Jesus, this is disorienting. Whoa! Dude, really? Son of a bitch! This is bullshit right here. He doesn't even get like a meter or anything. That's dumb. Ah! This whole fight is so disorienting. How are you supposed to do this? Damn it! Okay, I died on the final boss. Please give me another chance. Okay, I guess I'll record me finishing the game tomorrow. I died on Andrax, so, you know, at least I got to the final boss. But I'll see you guys next time on Star Fox 64.